Iago places himself above everyone else and coldly sizes up the other characters in the play. Here, he analyzes Cassio as proper. And later in the speech, he describes Othello as free and open. He's always looking for the weakness in others, a weakness he can exploit for his own evil purposes.